Welcome to the Temple Treasury with Bob and Jay.
That's right, Bob. We're waiting for the rich man to arrive.
Boy, listen to that crowd roar.
Yes, the rich man is a favorite around here.
He and his servants are approaching the money bin. Wow, listen to that money pour in.
That's because he uses coins to emphasize how much he's giving.
Look, here comes the official judge's score.
What? I don't believe this. He scored zero?
The crowd's not happy at all about this one. Oh, wait. There seems to be an elderly woman approaching the money bin.
I think she's the widow that lives near here. She sure doesn't bring much fanfare.
Actually, I don't think anyone's aware she's down there. And she's dropping in what seems to be two silver coins.
No, Bob, those are copper coins.
Pennies? She's only giving pennies? Oh, wait, the judge is giving her a score.
A 10? What she gave barely compares to the rich man.
Boy, that judge must have a different standard than we do.
When it comes to what you give to God, how do you score? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.